In previous videos, we saw how we took 10 of these single red solo cups, and what we did is we stacked them up and we'd compose a group of 10, and then we'd put another cup on top of it to show our tens place. We're going to take that concept further. We're going to start to show what this looks like when we do subtraction. Right now we have 6 tens, 2 ones for our number 62. And what we want to do is we want to take, for example, 29 away from that 62. So we'll set it up on paper so we see what it looks like. So on paper, we have 62 minus 29. So we have 62, we want to take 29. That's going to start off by taking 9 ones away from the 2 ones. I want to take 9 ones away from these 2 ones, but I don't have enough ones. So I'm going to take one of my 10s, and I'm going to decompose it. So I'm going to just take the 10 individual ones out of there. I still have 62 red cups, but it's been composed differently. What I did is I took one of my tens, I decomposed it, so now I have 12 ones, and I have 5 tens left over. Now let's go. 9 ones, when I take them away from 12 ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. When I take those 9 ones away from those 12 ones, I end up with 3 ones left over. 12 minus 9 equals 3. When I take my 5 tens and I take 2 tens away, I end with 3 tens left over. When I take my 5 tens and I take 2 tens away, I end up with 3 tens left over. So I started off with 62, I took 29 away, and my final answer was 33. And all that involved was a little bit of decomposing. Thank you.